Good morning. Excuse me. Good morning, everybody. It has been a busy morning already, but when I was working out, I was thinking about business and thinking about what helped us turn the corner, 4 to 6 years ago. I've been doing this 19 years, did well at the beginning, then we had the crash, and then did well even after it, but it was back and forth. But what really turned the corner for us was two major things thinking about. I'm sure there's other things. But number one, having less on your team is more. What does that mean? Well, everybody wants to tout, hey, we got a team of this and we got a team of that. We all know what the percentages are. No matter what business that you're in, whether it's mortgage, whether it's real estate, whether it's any commercial type of business, we know there's a certain percentage that are going to do this, and there's going to be the rest that's going to do this. That's just normal numbers. It's been around forever, for years. So less is more, meaning that if you find the right people, and this is going to lead into my second point, if you find the right people who want to win just like you do, everything else falls in place. When I started building a team years ago, it was a nightmare because I didn't know what the hell I was doing. I thought everybody thought like I did. And I thought everybody wanted to win like I did, and it wasn't true. And basically, it was just massive, massive frustration, continual frustration. So when I had to scrap it and rebuild it, and then put the right play, right people in place, like Leo and Shannon as my two loan officers, and then we have Carla as the loan partner, then we've got Susan as a processor. I mean, we started turning the corner tremendously. And now with three salespeople, me, Shannon, and Leo, and now we just started adding some other salespeople just recently. But just the three of us in the last 2 or 3 years, just between three of us, we've been closing over 400 transactions a year. Why is that? I don't have a sales team of 12. I don't have a sales team of 25. We have three of us closing 400 transactions a year. And it's not just us. I mean, our teammates, like I said, Carla, our processors, everybody have been truly amazing. But when I started figuring it out was, hey, less is more. Don't just throw anybody on your team. It's just not gonna work. And then the second part of that is, okay, well, what people are we looking for? They have to have the winning mindset. They have to wanna win as bad as I do, or Leo does, or Shannon does, and be proactive in getting answers done and getting stuff accomplished. If they're not in that mindset, it's just not going to work. Those two simple things changed everything for our team. Completely changed everything for our team. And now last month we did over $10 million in volume. Once again, a smaller team, and then over 50 transactions last month, and it looks like it's going to be the same this month. And that's mostly purchase, by the way, which is great because purchase always is the staying power. But that is the key, is less is more. And, basically having the right people on the right, on the team and have the same mindset. If you don't have that, it's just never going to work. It's never going to work. So those are two tips. So if you're building an organization, building a team, there's many others, yes, but those two things really stood out to me this morning. I just wanted to share with you guys. If you have any questions or comments, just shoot them down below. Shoot me a private message or text me at 423-262-9229. Have a great day. Bye-bye.